that device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets. This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman. Begin transforming the prisoners quickly. Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping. Don't let the hairless apes get away.
Laughing, monkey boys.
Security forces, repel the intruder!
Get me out of here before Grodd sees you. Use that control over there. Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd! Cross Grodd, human. We will meet again.
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash.
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me. I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage. Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life for the survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive. He will triumph!
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination, at least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.